The F-35 stealth fighter stands as a testament to both technological prowess and strategic foresight. While its price tag might induce sticker shock, delving into its capabilities reveals a machine that's more than worth its weight in gold. With an eye-watering cost of $1.7 trillion over its lifetime, the F-35 has secured its place as the most expensive weapons development program in history. However, as the saying goes, you get what you pay for. And the F-35 is no exception. Stealth is the cornerstone of its design, and the F-35 excels in this department. Its sleek airframe, coupled with advanced technologies, grants it an unparalleled low radar cross-section, an asset that can't be overemphasized. Comparable in size to a metal golf ball, the fighter's radar signature is so minimal that it becomes a challenge for adversaries to even detect it. This gives the F-35 a crucial edge in evading enemy detection and launching surprise attacks. Originating from the late 1990s and early 2000s, the F-35 was a leap into the future of combat aircraft. While building on lessons from the F-22 program, it also integrated cutting-edge systems and avionics components. While this forward-thinking approach came with its share of challenges and bugs, the fighter's greatest innovation lies in its open architecture code, boasting over 8 million lines. This open system allows for continuous updates, ensuring the F-35 remains at the forefront of technological superiority. Nonetheless, the F-35's journey hasn't been without its pitfalls. The Joint Strike Fighter Program was initiated with the aim of creating a single aircraft for the U.S. Air Force, Marine Corps, and Navy. A noble goal, but one that proved to be a formidable design challenge. The divergent needs of these services led to a complicated trifecta of variants, each with distinct requirements. What was intended as a streamlined approach devolved into three almost distinct aircraft, contributing to spiraling costs and lowered expectations. While its financial burden is undeniable, the F-35's contributions to American aerial strategy are equally undeniable. As Beijing and Moscow continue to develop newer airframes, the F-35 maintains its status as an indispensable asset. Its adaptability to different service branches' needs ensures its relevance across the U.S. military. From the Air Force to the Marine Corps and Navy, the F-35's versatility shines through, enabling it to excel in air-to-air and air-to-ground missions. The F-35 is more than just a fighter. It's a symbol of innovation and determination. Its costly journey from inception to deployment underscores the complexities of cutting-edge warfare technology. The challenges faced, both in design and production, have yielded a platform that not only meets but surpasses expectations. As the U.S. Air Force sets its sights on future developments, the F-35 will continue to be a steadfast guardian of the skies, upholding its worth as a critical and irreplaceable component of America's aerial strategy.